What's up, you guys? Welcome back to the fame. And is Jana Duggar really engaged? Hannah Wissman says she has no idea about brother's wedding plans. Duggar family fans would love to see another wedding, and all eyes are on Jana Duggar to see if she's the next to tie the knot. Rumors continue to suggest Jana's courted Nebraskan pilot Stephen Wissman since the end of 2020, and many believe they're already planning their wedding. Now, Stephen's sister, Hannah Wissman, answered a few questions on Instagram. And Hannah suggested she has no idea about any potential wedding plans. Is Jana Duggar getting married? Duggar family fans and critics are convinced. At 31 years old, fans want to see Jana Duggar leave Jim Bob and Michelle Duggar's home, but it seems she'll only do so if she's married. At the end of 2020, eagle-eyed Duggar family fans and critics noticed Jana appeared to hang out with the Wissman family for the holidays. Since then, multiple reports suggest Jana and Stephen are getting closer than ever. So, is Jana Duggar engaged? While the famous family typically announces courtships and engagements, they continue to keep a low profile amidst Josh Duggar scandals. Agents arrested Josh in April 2021 on suspicion he obtained child sexual abuse content. With that said, it's clear the Duggar and the Wissmans have been close for years, as there are photos of the two families dating back to 2014. Additionally, others have noticed Jana's seemingly spent a lot of time in Nebraska. Some even suspect Jana and Stephen could marry at the end of August or early September 2021. Hannah Wissman said she has no idea when the next wedding will happen in her family. While the Duggar family remains quiet regarding any new courtships, engagements, or weddings, what about the Wissmans? Hannah Wissman took to Instagram stories on August 11, 2021, to answer questions. And the topic of weddings came up. When is the next Wissman wedding? A fan asked. Haha, she answered, no idea. This could very well mean Jana Duggar and Stephen Wissman haven't taken that next step in their relationship just yet. Back in April 2021, Jessa Duggar indicated she also knew nothing about a potential wedding. A fan congratulated Jessa via Facebook on Jana's engagement, and Jessa said she had no idea a wedding was on the horizon. But, can fans trust Jessa to share all the details? Jessa has lied about being pregnant when she is, so I'm going to take this with a massive grain of salt, a Reddit user noted. Duggar family critics suspect Hannah's not telling the full truth. Despite what Hannah says, Duggar family critics think she might not be sharing the whole truth with her followers regarding Jana Duggar and her brother. Unless they're already engaged and have not chosen a wedding date, a Reddit user noted. Fundies love to say things that aren't considered lying, but still not the full truth. Exactly, another critic wrote. I don't think she would give any details that the possible couple hasn't publicized themselves yet. It's possible she was being sarcastic or joking with the wedding answer. Maybe she knew who asked it and was being funny, hence the haha to start, another critic answered. Why add the haha? Saying, no idea, alone would have been clearer. We'll have to wait and see what really happens with Jana and Stephen moving forward. Right now, you guys, I want to know what you think about this news. Share all your thoughts in the comment section below. Bye, guys.